Did you know that some deserts around the world can sing? Long before scientists ever arrived with instruments, travelers crossing remote dunes reported an eerie low hum rising from the sand itself, a deep vibrating sound that seemed to come from nowhere and everywhere at once. They believed the dunes held spirits or that the desert was warning them to turn back. For centuries, no one could explain it. The mystery lives in places like the Gobi Desert, Death Valley, and the Sahara. When the dunes reach a certain size, the sand begins acting like a massive musical instrument. Imagine standing in the blazing heat, the wind calm, the world quiet. Suddenly, the ground beneath you trembles. Then it begins. A long, rolling note, sometimes as low as a cello, sometimes as deep as thunder, echoes across the sand. The desert begins to sing. Scientists eventually discovered that the sound isn't created by wind or by seismic activity. It comes from millions of grains of sand sliding down a steep dune face in perfect synchronization. Each grain rubs and bounces against the next at just the right speed, creating a powerful resonance. The dune becomes an amplifier, turning tiny movements into a haunting natural chorus that can last minutes at a time. Strangely, only certain dunes can do this, and no one fully knows why only some of them come alive. Even more mysterious, each dune sings a different note, its own natural voice. Some hum at around 60 hertz, while others produce tones over 100 hertz. You can change the pitch by changing the shape of the dune, but you cannot silence it forever. Once conditions are right, the desert always remembers its song. If you ever find yourself standing on one of these rare dunes when it begins to hum, you'll hear a sound that people throughout history tried to explain through legend. Today we know it's physics, but it still feels supernatural. And now you know.